With the permission of the Honorable Court, I'm showing you again a bunch of Xerox copies of or photocopies of real estate tax payments. Kindly go over the same and tell us.
I just want to make a clarification, if I may, with the permission of counsel. Yung bang si Miriam Corona may asawa?
Hindi ko alam, Your Honor.
May anak?
Hindi ko rin alam kung may anak. The reason I bought it because there's a power of attorney given to the sister, Christina, empowering her to, sell the property.
So it was Christina Corona who sold that land of Miriam,
yes, Your Honor,
Rocco to you. Ganun ba?
Hmm? No, he's going over the same. My question is, kindly go over the same.
Kaya nga, tinatanong ko,
I'm sorry, Your Honor.
Ang nagbenta sa'yo noong lupa ni Miriam Rocco ay si Mrs. Corona. Christina Rocco Corona.
Yes, sir. Yes, Your Honor.
Under a power of attorney.
Yes, Your Honor.
Ano yun? Special power of
special
attorney.
Special power of attorney. I can show you the special power of attorney.
Go ahead. You have it with you now?
I have it with me.
Oh, sige.
Your Honor, may we know the materiality of this line of questioning? Because the deed of sale only shows that the seller was Maria Cristina Rocco Corona. Nothing was mentioned about Miriam. When we are only talking here of the seven lots.
What is the basis of the object? Legal basis?
Immaterial.
If Your Honor, please, this is to show the genuineness and
the transaction. Let the witness answer and you can make a recross.
Mm-hmm. Tapos na po kayo dito?
Hindi.
Saan doon yung power of attorney?
Can I answer that question?
Oo, oh, hindi kayo tinatanong. Huwag na yun. Kaya may abogado na. Sige po. Galit na galit. Kunin ninyo yung dokumento. Yung power of attorney na sinasabi niyo. Witness, Your Honor, going over his documents, Your Honor. Ito pa, ito ba? Ah, I see. Your Honor, take a po. Okay, Mr. Witness, Your Honor, handed to this representation a special power of attorney dated August 10, 1984. Purportedly executed by one Miriam B. Rocco in favor of Maria Cristina Rocco Corona, Your Honor, which we request to be marked, which we request to be marked as exhibit 147. Thank you.
Mark it accordingly.
And now what is this document certification dated July 17, 1980? Ano po yan? Ano? Thank you, Brad. Thank you. Ano po yan?
Ibinigay ho sa akin ito ni Mrs. Cristina Rocco to show me that she has the power of attorney for the sale of that particular property of her sister.
I see. We will request, Your Honor, that we be allowed to mark this the document identified by the witness as Exhibit 148 for the defense, Your Honor.
Mark it accordingly.
Your Honor, may I make this manifestation? When we were presenting our evidence, the defense was very technical in their objection. This is a document executed in 1984. There's nothing to do whatsoever with the alleged sale of the property, the Marikina property in 1990. So I cannot see the relevance, Your Honor.
So what is your objection?
Immaterial, irrelevant, and impertinent.
We submit, Your Honor.
Counsel.
I not even covered my cross-examination, Your Honor. I cannot understand when we were presenting, they were very objecting left and right.
Because now, all your questions are objectionable.
No, the questions are also objectionable.
Let the witness answer, and I told you already, counsel, for the prosecution, that's proper for recross. You can ask him additional cross-examination question, and then you bring all of these things out. For heaven's sake, proceed.
Markahana ito, then we will make the substitution. We will make the substitution later, para makaprogress na lang. May we request, Your Honor, that the special power of attorney identified by the witness be marked as exhibit 147, and the certification dated July 17, 1990, be marked as exhibit 148. We will have them Xerox, Your Honor, and we will request for it to be allowed to substitute
mark it
the same.
Accordingly.
Ano pa? Ano pa
itatanong?
Wala na? Oh. We are through with the witness, Your Honor.
All right. Recross.